Big names of Bollywood gathered at the Fun, Fearless and Bold Award function organized by a popular magazine brand. Bollywood diva Sameera Reddy and Sonam Kapoor, filmmaker Milan Luthria, novelist Chetan Bhagat, celebrity photographer Tabu Ratnani and many more celebs showed up at the Cosmopolitan Fun, Fearless and Bold Awards. Here is what Sonam had to say about getting nominated.
It's fun to be nominated in any kind of category. It is really nice. So, it's a lot of fun.
While Sonam finds it fun, the dirty picture director Milan Luthria finds it as bold as his film. The filmmaker has been rejoicing the huge success with the series of awards he's receiving for creating one of the most fun, fearless and bold pieces of cinema ever.
I've always called it a small film with a big heart. It's a providing that it gives me a chance to party every week. This was the most unexpected invite from Cosmopolitan. We started small, when people at a time used to think that we can't make big films. This has turned out to be a really big film for me.
Spicy beauty Sameera Reddy, who's popular for her gorgeous outfits and bold looks, was looking stunning as ever. Sameera talked about her upcoming action film, Tez.
I'm very excited for my upcoming film, Tez. I think the most exciting thing is going to be the avatar of riding bike and doing all the dangerous stunts and basically doing what most of the heroines get to do. And we chicks just get to dance around and do nothing. So this is the first time I have actually got to do all the stunts by myself. So I'm really looking forward to this. I think it's going to be really exciting.